But you don't ever forget that Florence 500 years ago was the town in which the people scandalized the other with the innovation, the Renaissance.
Yes.
And now the Florence is perceived as a classic, but in our spirits, in our soul, there are the roots of this period. Spiritually, La Nouvelle Vague is something like a laboratorio, some experiment to looking for the new concept of the beauty. We have a lot of beauty around us in Florence. We have fantastic monuments, fantastic churches, a square, and with this ingredient, with this DNA, we are able to perceive what is beauty today.
What was the trigger for the Renaissance?
The Medici families were founding the bank system, the business. They were sponsoring the art and convinced the Vatican to accept this new concept of the beauty. The artists are the big innovator. They want to transform the lifestyle with their own art. If you have to compare the Gothic style with the Renaissance style, it was completely different. The Gothic style was made because it had to keep down the man. With the new situation with the Italian church, everything were changing because it was possible to imagine this new kind of a man and woman, and especially the woman and the man completely undressed, it was possible for them to live together. To have a possibility to describe, to paint the new concept, the new beauty, the new face, the new colors, the light, with the light. It was fantastic because all these disciplines and all this changement interacted with all the other disciplines like the philosophy, like the sculpture, the architecture.
Why are you doing this?
My passion, my love is for the art. I was a very, very bad student, but I like to learn. I want to know why the secret, why the beauty is beauty, why the beauty gave, as it's giving still now, me the emotion. Where I was studying and I was searching this mystery, I started to produce jewelry. Why jewelry and not chairs or table or? Because in Florence there is this big tradition. We are like goldsmith. We like to use the hammer to work the gold or the silver. We like to use these tools, these very, very old tools, because we want to go to search inside of the material, the spirits of the material. My friend, he was a goldsmith, and was in emotion with him when I was working what he was doing. He was repeating exactly what the father was doing. And I thought, why these people are repeating all this thing? Not by chance, Marcel Duchamp with the modernism changed something. And we have this new great architect, Philip Johnson in the United States with the new building. In that period we had the French movement called La Nouvelle Vague. And with this influence, I called this company La Nouvelle Bague. Bague in French means ring, the new ring. So we wanted to introduce, we wanted to change, we wanted to hybridate with with the new technicism, but with the new design and with the new movement, the jewelry. Because jewelry is one of the part of our life. Jewelry is linked with the joy, especially in Italian language. Gioia is a jewelry and jewelry is a gioia. Jewelry have to stimulate the capability to perceive pleasure and joy with two different ingredients. First one is the preciousness of the materials, gold, silver, enamel, diamond. The second one is a different level of perception, is the subliminally. We are able to capture what inside is in the jewelry, forms, shapes, antique and old values.
Yes.
The jewelry is linked with the joy to give or with the joy to receive. The all important milestones of life,
yeah, marriage,
are punctuated by rings or necklace or jewelry. And the jewelry have to be able to interpret all these different condition of emotion. In the beauty, usually there are quotation, there are part, there are some ingredients with which we are able to relate with the period that we are living. It's important now to search the new people able to give us new ideas. For instance, you mentioned before Franco Gehry. He was great because usually after the postmodernism, he was able to create the new kind of beauty. The Guggenheim Museum in Bilbao is so
incredible.
This structure was considered maybe a crazy structure. Now is a new emblem of beauty. Why? Because in this emblem of beauty, there are the most important ingredients with which today the beauty is made, with asymmetry, with collapsing forms, new materials, the context in which this building is made. All these ingredients, all these new situation are creating the new concept of the beauty. Try to imagine, only maybe 15 years ago, 10 years ago, nobody could be able to say, oh, this is fantastic. Now everybody are. Why? Because we are in this period that conventionally we are calling a new Baroque period, in which we like to put all together the fusion in the music, the syncretism with the religion, the multi-ethnic society create the new kind of food. We like the fusion. We like the new hybridation. When I went to Japan and I saw these people that they were writing, I immediately perceived that they were painting, in my opinion. They were not writing. And with this concept in mind, I gave to them my writing as a painting. And it was perceived as a painting. But why I'm producing jewelry with the writing? Because I wanted to give as added value the
extra meaning to the jewelry.
The extra meaning.
Yes.
The semantic value.
You're building complexity. It's like when you build a great champagne or a great wine.
Oh, yeah.
What you're doing is you're not just making grape juice. What you're doing is you can taste the soil, you can taste the winter, you can taste the summer.
Sí. Why we have to lose occasion to give something more? Why we have to give only gold and diamond? We have to give our personality, because the people, they need to have our soul, not our goods. In this ring, there is the Florentine style with the symmetry of the Renaissance, but there is the new pop as well.
Yes.
There is maybe Andy Warhol. The jewelry that I do is they have to be considered metaphors of the today's life. Why the poet is a poet and some journalists remain journalists? Because one is able to compose their own poem with the metaphors. I want to be considered like a writer, able to write my own short history with my jewelry.